all the aspects of the winery. This area is really from 18th century, so there were a family from Gione that was living here in this area, in this house. You have here some very old labels just from since the beginning. You can see the wine Cas de Lion is the one which is more representative of the area, because the first grape that has been produced, it was a Pinot Noir that was coming from Borgogna. And that is why the first label, here we are back to 1980 more or less, on the label they wrote directly Vino Borgogna, because it was made with the Pinot coming from Borgogna. The same area, the same vineyards is still producing Pinot, and it is now blended here in Cas de Lion together with the Rouquet, which is a local and a Porton grape. If we go to the total production, this is the area from the white and the sparkling. So the Forfortese, Chardonnay, Sauvignon, which is one of the last vineyards planted in the winery. You can see the labels, they are all very representative. So Cortese, they have chosen a small boy, and the name is Sognatore, which is a dreamer, actually, somebody who is dreaming to something. The Chardonnay, which is the more the French style, the name is Pierrot, which is reminding to a French name. Here the sparkling from Pinot in white, or Rosé, or from Cortese. If we go on the other, I'm sorry, the Alta Langa here, Pinot and Chardonnay, of course. So this is again one of the last one, a beautiful DOCG Metano Classico Alta Langa. On the other side, you have the red. A lot of Barbera, of course, sparkling, the normal one, Altera, the classical one, the Superiore, Le Mucce, the very aged Barbera d'Asti Barrique, this is from 2016. And then Grignolino, Dolcetto and Nebbiolo. Here again, also the labels, if you can see a little bit, are very particular, just two or three, to give you an example. Barbera d'Asti, l'Altera. Altera in Italian means a woman, which is quite, with a very strong character, with a very hard character. And this is because Barbera has a very great personality. The acidity, the color, the structure, reminds you of a very strong woman. The other nice one is l'Equilibrista. Actually, it's the Grignolino. And this woman is a kind of equilibrista, means somebody who has to take a balance, because Grignolino is a small one between the two big grapes in Piedmont, which are Barbera and Nebbiolo. So Grignolino needs to find the balance, needs to be in equilibrium together with his two big brothers. And the other one is Dolcetto. Dolcetto has a label with a guy which is actually somebody like a musician. The name is L'Illusionista, because the name Dolcetto is a very particular name that reminds you to something sweet, but actually it's not absolutely sweet. It's a dry red wine, but takes the name Dolcetto from a name in the dialect, Dusset, that means a small hills, because it is coming from a very smooth and round hills around this area. So these are for the red wines, and just to finish, the sweet wine. A lot of different kind of Moscato. Sirio is producing 7 different kind of Moscato. Moscato d'Asti, of course, but also the Metano Classico, also the latest harvest, the Cru Canelli, also Grappa, and also the Moscato for the church, as we were saying. There's a nice history, just to tell you. If we take the bottle of Moscato per Elisa, the bottle of the MPF Moscato, and we add this one, which is the bottle of Brachetto, you can see there's a kind of game in the notes, and this is because there's a huge history of Cas de Lion related to the music. In the old centuries, the family of Gione was famous for the wine, but also because of many people in the family joined the most important classic concerts, so there were some soprano, some people playing the organ, like the grandfather, Nonno Mario, so this is the true picture of Nonno Mario. And so the hall of the free labors had the real notes of the song Per Elisa. Na 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 na. So the song of Beethoven, of course, but Elisa is also the name of the sister of Silvio. So everything is really related, and there's a nice history to tell about every level and every piece of their beautiful family history.